Massachusetts first responders took to the skies today for training focused on transporting injured police canines. The exercise in Framingham is a new method of taking canines to the veterinary hospital made possible by Nero's Law. That law was passed last year in Massachusetts. Nero was the Yarmouth police canine who was injured when his handler, Sergeant Sean Gannon, was shot and killed in 2018. At the time, it wasn't legal to transport an animal in an ambulance or helicopter.